Welcome to the tensile testing room. Today we're going to pull apart some plastic material, which is from contemporary artworks. We then load the sample between the jaws, making sure it's relatively tight, and then we start the test. And here are the results. This was the plastic we pulled apart compared to plastic that's been glued together.